Do you have hundreds and hundreds of shopper's cards? Yes, if you're like the rest of us, right? Stacks and stacks. I even have a fancy little book to put all of mine in inside my purse. Well, my name is Jen Gear, and I am going to talk to you today about frequent shopper's cards, discounts cards, whatever, just to retain your customers. So if you find value in this video or any videos I do, please like, share, follow, invite, and subscribe on YouTube so you're notified when I'm live. I do have a tip sheet for today, so if you'd like tip sheet, drop that down below. But shopper's cards, holy guacamole, you get a shopper's card so you will plan to go back to that business. That is lots of reasons why organizations, businesses, they have these cards, a loyalty card. We might have heard of it that way. They have them at the grocery store. You have them at the pump where you pull up and it's like, enter your rewards number, so you can start accumulating the rewards. You can do the same with your paparazzi business, and there's lots of ways to do it. You can actually do these little cards and things like that. You can, they are available online. There's also apps out there that now will do the shoppers for you. Square, I believe, has one. But what I'm going to talk to you about today is the old-fashioned, yep, pen and paper shopper's cards. Now, the shopper's card that I have done in the past was per policy and procedure, right? Policy and procedure is that you buy 12 and get the 13th for free. Now, this little flyer that I created up is a postcard size, and there are four to a page. Now, on here it says rewarding loyal customers with a frequent buyer's card. After 12 purchased items, the 13th is free. On the bottom, I wrote, please note that kids' items are not considered. Okay? And I always put something at the bottom about joining the company, right? Now, again, if you followed any of my videos, I always recommend some sort of picture of you and your name. People will remember you more by a visual. And then if they see you coming through their social media, Facebook feeds, Twitter, all of those things, they'll start to remember you. Hello, hello. Am I on the right page? I don't know. We are talking about shopper's cards today. Who knows? Am I on my personal page? But anyway, so you can print these out and you can write on them. One of the ways that I did it in the past was if they ordered, say, on the 20th, do you see it says 3-20? I would just write them down. I would keep these because 90% of my shoppers are, they don't live here, right? They live in other states. Most people I ship out of town. So, what I would do is I would write their name on there. We're going to use Brandy. Okay. And then I would put them in alphabetical order in a little box. Okay. Now, the trick is you just keeping track of when Brandy shops each time to put a punch in there. And then you could send her a picture at the end and say, hey, your 13th one is free. Now, these are completely up to you. They are fun things that you can do. It's completely up to you. Shopper's cards are fun, they're simple, and they can bring back more customers to you. I hope you guys found value in this super quick tip this morning on shopper's card. If you want a tip sheet, drop it below. Or if you want the generic four to a page shopper's card so you can print them out, drop that down below as well, or personal message me and I can send them to you. Bye, guys. Enjoy your day.